sure you're okay. I mean, you should be a little bit more happy. Yeah, it's Christmas Eve, of course. Like, after all, it's Christmas Eve. You should be way happier than what I see right now. Oh, I get it, I get it, I get it. Are you a little nervous? I mean, it's okay to be nervous, but what are you actually nervous for? Yeah. Oh, okay, I understand. I mean, we all get those Christmas blues, and we might feel like people are not gonna get us gifts, or we did too much for the other person, and they didn't do anything for us, but there's nothing to worry about. You are loved. You are loved. You are loved, 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 loved. Okay, so, I just wanted to come in here and see if you were right. All right. Okay. Well, since you're feeling a little off and not the best, I'm here to help you, okay? Just know that I'm always here to help you, and I love you so much. Okay, so, I mean, since we're just relaxing here, do you have your makeup off? Do you have your makeup off? Do you have any makeup on? Okay. Okay, cool, 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 cool. I just want to help you fall asleep on Christmas Eve, if that's okay with you. Yeah. And don't worry. It's no need to worry. It's no need to stress out. You are okay. You are safe. Okay. Cool. Okay, so before I do, like, do anything with your face, I do want to just, like, send some positive love, give some good vibes here, okay? So we can set the tone, okay? All right. So, my intention is to put you to sleep, but I just wanted to give you some positive affirmations to let you know that everything's going to be fine and a-okay. Okay? Alright. I also want to offer you some water for tonight. I would do some hot cocoa, but I don't want you to be up. So, I have this Santa mug here.
Some.
refreshing, okay? Just to make you sleepy. Very sleepy. Just relax and take a deep breath in and out. A deep breath in and out, 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 my sweetie, my sweetie. Christmas Eve, you know, because it's like right before the exciting gifts. You don't know what you have. You don't know who got something for you, or, you know, whether it's just your parents or your friends. It's exciting in a way. Even if you don't have any friends, it's exciting just to watch movies and play games. And boo, don't ever forget your self-love. Your self-love. Like, you could buy a gift for yourself. You don't need nobody. At all. 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 Sorry if I'm, like, moving you. At all. At all. At all. At all. Also want to go in with a nice massage for you. Would you like that? Oh yeah, I would love it too. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna get set up and I'm just going to massage your body, 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 body. Yes. So, did you enjoy that massage?
Yeah, I know. It was a little rough, but I love rough. I think it's very relaxing. Like, put some pressure on me. Something so good, you start reading the bag. It's so good, it's so good. They're shortbread cookies, so they're very soft, crunchy, very good. They have like these sprinkles on them, but you really can't taste them at all. So good. Do you want more? So, since
says, "You are the sweetest treat. You're everything. That's nice."
For Christmas. I love you so much, and I will see you.